Well, is this your last time over? Is this
I
it?
hope so. This is my fifth trip over seas for our country, so I hope that's all I'm called upon.
And what's it like coming home?
It's wonderful. Being away from your family, not seeing family and friends and your children for a year is pretty tough sometimes. But so it's the best thing in the world to get to come home and see how much your kids have grown.
How
And
old are they now?
I've got a 10-year-old and a 16-year-old.
And you've been with the police department for some time
Yeah,
now.
11 years. The department's grown a little since. There's been a lot of progress that I can see. With both with all of our different sports venues, and then also with restaurants and more banks and more retail stores and things like that. So Bixby's definitely growing.
So how would you compare what you do here to what you were doing in Afghanistan?
I guess there's similarities in all jobs, so to speak, but basically what I was doing over overseas was training the Afghan National Army and also the Afghan local police, as well as working with the local leaders, working with our Department of State, United Nations, and lots of different independent and national aid
Sure.
orgs trying to bring help as far as infrastructure reconstruction goes for Afghanistan. And really, we were handing the reins over to the Afghans, so to speak, and letting them govern themselves as well as provide their own police services and their own army security services to their people. So that's what we were trying to kind of as advisors and assist them in being able to do that, and so that they can have success once we leave. And it made it home safely. We didn't have any casualties this time, so that's something you can be proud of. One of your local units from Oklahoma here went over and represented the Army and state of Oklahoma and our nation well over the past year.